World's tallest dog, 8-year-old Great Dane, dies. Freddie was deemed the tallest Great Dane in 2016 by Guinness World Records. The world lost a gentle giant this week. Freddie, the tallest dog in the world, died at the age of 8.5 years old, according to an announcement from Guinness World Records, GWR. The Great Dane, from Essex, UK, was awarded his title in 2016 for his massive height of 3 feet 4 inches from foot to withers. When he stood on his hind legs, Freddie was 7 feet 5.5 inches tall, the announcement said. He was not just the tallest dog but the dog with the most love and the biggest heart, Freddie's owner Claire Stoneman said in a statement. He was my life, Stoneman added. My reason. My joy. My annoyance. My happiness and my ultimate sadness. He was my heart Dane. My one in a million and loved by the entire world. Stoneman previously told GWR that when she first got him as a puppy, he was the runt of the litter. I had no idea he was going to get this big at all, Stoneman said. GWR editor-in-chief Craig Glendy, who helped measure Freddie for the record in 2016, called the dog such a gentle giant. It was always a pleasure to see him bounding towards you, Glendy said in a statement. I still can barely believe that he was the runt of the litter, Glendy added. Freddie brought a smile to everyone's face and will be missed by everyone at Guinness World Records. I'm just pleased that we got the chance to celebrate his record-breaking immensity in the books and share his story with millions of people around the world. RIP, Freddie. I can't stop crying, Stoneman told GWR. He was my life.